Welcome to the TD Garden in Boston, Massachusetts. It's Thursday Night NBA, presented by ESPN on EA Sports, as we get set for an East versus West clash between the Boston Celtics and the Golden State Warriors. As this one gets underway, what's the game plan here for the Celtics?
I can't take my eyes off the versatility that Draymond Green brings to each and every game. The ability to pass the ball and make decisions like a point guard. The ability to defend multiple positions and then to be able to rebound in traffic, that sets him apart from so many players in this league.
Durant's looking for the screen to get himself open. Curry. Oh, they got a foul. It's a reach-in call against Irving. Curry's using the screen, looking to get free, looking to curl in.
Oh, there's that Euro step move. Pretty.
And here's another look at that solid finish at the rim. Irving against Curry. It's a loose ball. It's deflected, and they come up with it. Oh, excellent screen. Fakes the drive, but steps back. Tatum the rebound. Ball comes loose, and they turn it over. There's the double team.
Let them shock me. Yep, yep. I got your help here.
Tied up, has to make that pass. And Kevin Durant with a nice look from three-point range. He's got 5 points in this matchup.
You give this man time to set his feet, he's gonna knock the three-point in time and time again.
The catch and fire away from downtown. Oh, excellent timing. Comes up with the ball on the rebound and lays it back up and in. Curry's using the screen, trying to get free. Ball knocked loose, and Boston's called for the foul. Their second team foul. This is some great defensive pressure today from Steph. Nice inside pass. Pachulia's working down low in the post.
By yourself,
wide open for two. And Klay Thompson with a nice look. Sinks it.
Hey, I've seen it before. When you're too open, you hesitate. It messes with your mind. And you do not make it. Good job right there of showing no hesitation and making the jump.
It's a loose ball. Green's pass almost picked off. Gets to the rim. And the rebound taken by Irving. Irving against Curry. To the rim. Can't bank that one in.
I really like that. That's good defense. Good sound defense protecting the basket in a close game.
Puts it in off the glass on a nice feed from Stephen Curry. Draymond Green continues to make an impact at both ends of the floor. Jeff, is he the most versatile player in the game today?
Well, for them, he's as valuable as anyone not named Steph Curry and Kevin Durant, because think about the skills he combines. He can guard 1 through 5 at the defensive end of the floor, and then he's a great defensive rebounder. Those things in combination makes you extremely valuable.
Tatum's trying to get free off the pick.
Right.
Irving on the drive to the rim, off the dribble, and lays it in nicely.
I like the defense in this possession. Even though the offensive team scored the ball, that was good reaction to come to help protect the basket. Give him credit. He made a nice finish.
Good play. Gets the steal.
And he curls in, goes to the goal, adjusts the shot, and gets it to drop. And we have a... timeout here in the late stages of the first quarter. And looks like some substitutions going to be made now for the team. Looks down the other end of the floor. He curls, puts it up, gets it to drop. Nice pass from Nick Young.
Sometimes the simplest plays are the hardest ones to execute. Good layup.
Decides to pass to Horford. At the rim. Soft touch, gets the roll. Ball comes loose.
Oh, and he throws it away.
The Warriors get to inbound. In the paint. And he'll go to the line for some free throws. Clearly a foul called against the Celtics. Third team foul. Knocks down the first one. And gets both points from the line. Larkin. Screen set nicely. To the basket, flips it up, off the glass for two.
Good poise, good balance, great finish in the paint against quality defense. Green.
Off the dribble, attacks the goal. The Warriors with the offensive rebound for a new 24. Horford to the rim, lays it up, and gets the roll.
Look, you can't give up layups like that. You got to protect the basket and the paint at all costs.
Gets past the defender. Nice pass inside to the basket. Oh, not even close. It goes out of bounds. And Andre Iguodala will be the man for the inbound. It's a loose ball. Oh, he threw it out of bounds. The two defenders swarm. Scores the basket following that perfect entry pass. We've got that replay for you right now. For two. And that's it for the first quarter. The Celtics down by three. We'll have more NBA action coming up for you right after this short break. Is anyone going to miss? Although, Jeff, it would help if they played a little defense, huh?
It sure would, Mike. The defense was just not there. But let's give credit where credit is due. The NBA is fantastic because guys can make shots.
Smart. And he'll head to the line. Yep, he hit him. A foul called against Livingston. That'll be his first. Free throw, good. And fails to hit them both. Hits the first, misses the second. The perfect dish. Gets it off. That's a two-pointer. Nice finish around the rim. And they steal the pass. Iguodala looking to duke the defense. Draws the double team. Ball comes loose. It's a turnover off the deflected pass. passes it right back. Gets it up for two. Oh, in and out.
Sometimes NBA players play to score, not the game. Good defense right there by playing the game the way it should be played defensively.
Horford. Oh, excellent screen to Horford. Not much time to get this shot off. Let's it go for two. Livingston, the rebound. To Iguodala. On to the free throw line for a couple of freebies. There's the whistle. Good job to draw the foul.
That's exactly what you want to do. Post the basketball as deep as you can, take it to the basket, and get the contact.
And Sean Livingston with 8 points. In a rough stretch, let's see if they can break themselves out of it right now. He goes baseline. Tatum fires away for two. He rattles it in. He's averaging 14 points per game this season. Oh, terrific feed. Tries to adjust the shot. Just won't go for point blank range.
You got to keep a team in sight by contesting shots and making sure they don't get away from you.
Smart. Here's the screen. Wow, no whistle despite a. Oh, the rim rocking slam from Al Horford. Al Horford made such a difference last year in his first season with Boston, but Jeff, he looks so much more comfortable now.
He's the type of player that can fit in with any team and any lineup because he's so versatile. He can play forward, he can play center. He passes it, he defends. Those are the type of players that can make moves to different teams and can click right away.
And following the timeout, we now return to action. Durant on the drive. Drive to the basket. Rebound corralled by Horford. It's a loose ball. Oh, that pass nearly picked off. Oh, nice rejection by Thompson. That's a two. Kyrie Irving shooting 80% from the field.
Keep doing what you do. There's dribble penetration. You give support, make him take, and make a tough shot.
Thompson's looking to get free off the screen. That's a catch and shoot for three. And Klay Thompson with a nice look from downtown.
Right from the start here in the first half, they made a conscious effort to move the basketball around and get quality shots.
To Irving for three. Durant the rebound. The two defenders converge. Gets the banker to drop.
When you're playing from ahead, you never take possessions off. Get the rebound, secure it, and then don't take your foot off the gas pedal. Keep pushing it at him and score in transition.
Slices through the lane, back and forth. Nice looking Euro step. And here's the replay with another look at that great finish at the rim. Three and a half gone by in the second. The Celtics down by five. Great pass. Curry banks it in. Sweet dish from Kevin Durant.
You want to keep attacking the basket and get layups around the rim. That's how you score consistently.
Screen set nicely. Curls in. Puts it down.
Continue to pick him apart in the pick and roll. Pick, roll, catch, finish.
To Durant. kicks it back out. That's a three-pointer. The defense nowhere near him. And here's the replay with another look at the three-pointer. And now he moves around the defender, takes it to the rim.
Strong move off the dribble penetration to finish at the rim.
And they need to talk it over. They call a full timeout.
Jeff, what's going through the coach's head right now?
Sometimes early in the game, you use a quick full timeout to calm your team down. Sometimes the intensity is ratcheted up too hot, and you just have to take a timeout to calm your team down and get it into more of a zen-like state where their focus could be on the next play.
Curling in. Irving against Curry. Nice job getting a hand on the ball. Ball goes out of bounds. The Celtics get the inbound in here. From downtown, Irving's unable to hit the three. To the rim. And he's rewarded for his hustle. Gets the basket to go. From three-point land, bang! Hits from downtown. Excellent feed for the layup. Puts it in. Plus the foul. Time for the free throw for a chance at a three-point play. Does it, a three-point play. Final seconds of the quarter, and he'll give it a try. That's it for the first half. The Celtics down by six. Your halftime report coming up with Jalen Rose.